Assalamu alaikum, viewers. Today I'm going to change the mileage of Honda Vezel. You can see the mileage. 87,480 kilometer. Now I'm going to remove its odometer. Let's off the switch. I open the odometer. Now I'm going to connect the wires here. These are the connections of iprog pinouts. I will connect it. Just wait for a while, then I will do it. I fixed the connection, the pinouts, you can see, and the Vezel 2016 model. Now I'm going to connect it with iprog. Let's see. Now I fixed it with iprog. Now I'm going to my computer. I'm going to select the devices. What's the processor number? It's 060. Yes. Going to connect reading. It shows the kilometer, you can see here. 87,180. Now I'm going to do it 61,000. Now I put up a receive it.
Much is crap.
See.
Now who is that?
No. Listen. Now I write it. I will check it again. Yes, this time. Right, okay. Everything now I will check it again. Read it from. Read. You can see the other note. Yes, that's Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Thank you very much. Let us check it now. Yes, you can see the new mileage here. 61,580. Thank you for watching my videos. I will going to start it. Yes, okay. Everything is